You know, last time I felt so angry and so powerless was when I was 15.
I'm here to catch a killer. You can go and you can have a seat.
Police said my dad died in a car accident. Drunk driving? My dad's brother died because of a drunk driver. There is no way he would have gotten behind a wheel if intoxicated. Investigation was swept under the rug. I was left with nothing.
Don't worry. I'll take care of her.
I know they want you to bring me in, but
I'm not talking about what they want, all right? Forget what they want. I'm talking about us. All right, I'm your partner. What makes you think that I'm gonna let you do this by yourself?
Because you're my partner. And this is my mother. And you're the only person I trust.
Everything is gonna be fine.
Who is
it?
Catch up with a guy and take a shot. You ask him if he killed your father. Pull the trigger if he says yes.
Daddy's girl.
But not who your past says you are. You're who you choose to be.
My father was a United States Army. You're a killer who just happened to burst through. And what was he? I don't really know what to say.
I just think she wants her daughter back.
It's been a really long day, Mom, but I made it.